At Super Bowl LIV, Katie Sowers became the first woman to coach in a Super Bowl game. And although the 49ers didn't win the game, she left a mark on many young girls, which is a win for humanity. Now, she's giving back.
She's awesome.
Her work ethic is, you know, it's incredible.
She hold it down, we're gonna hold it down for her.
The 49ers know Katie, but now girls across America know her as well. My six-year-old daughter Harper was so inspired by her story that she drew this picture. Even after one of the toughest moments of her career, Katie retweeted Harper's photo, and it went viral. Over 200,000 people clicked this photo.
Hey everybody, so through these really weird times that we're all going through, I wanted to try to make some good out of it.
Last week, Sowers announced that she's using a site called Cameo to raise money for Meals on Wheels San Francisco. You can send the donation, and she sends back a custom greeting.
Allow me to send a message to someone you love, maybe someone that you haven't been able to see because of these times, and we'll make it happen, and we'll also do good in the process.
I quickly made a donation on my daughter Harper's behalf, and Katie remembered her.
Hey Harper, it's Katie Sowers here, assistant coach for the San Francisco 49ers. I remember that you drew a picture of me, and it meant so much to me. And I know I retweeted after the Super Bowl just because it really showed me why I do the things that I do.
Missing her friends from school, Katie's message instantly provided the same kind of pick-me-up that Harper provided for Katie after the Super Bowl.
That was good video.
Now, we didn't make any special arrangements or reach out to the 49ers. We just went to cameo.com. Anyone can do it. She's already raised over $1,000, and she usually replies within 3 hours. Harper, show them the picture!
I made this to make Katie sound happier!
We're going to try to get that to Katie, too. Back to you guys.
That is so sweet.
All right.